Where are the keys?
I don't know.
No, Dom, what are we getting?
Food.
You guys want
to sample the
forecast?
Yeah.
Dude, thank you. What, Lorian? Yeah. Appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Alright.
Dude,
wait, Violet,
what are we
filming,
Henry?
I freaking film everything. I'm putting together a little for the best freaking weekend of our freaking life. I'm gonna make a little film.
So, what happened to your grandma?
She passed away, like, 2 weeks ago, and then we got this house, and no one's in there, so we can drink and do whatever. It's like basically my parents.
What do you guys want?
We should just get Corona.
Yeah, I'll just get some Corona.
Corona?
Kind of expensive.
That's too original.
No,
we gotta get extravagant.
You freaking hash. Hmm? You and Caleb drank when we went to the beach that one time.
Oh, that was some 1964?
That was actually good.
It's fake?
It tastes like beer, but it's not real beer.
For posers. That was a Starbucks.
This is the best sample I've ever had.
Like, it was actually so good.
That was pretty good, actually. Yeah.
Was your cousin?
I guess we're about ready. What's her name again?
Jenny,
yeah, that's right.
Alright, let's just get this. We're not like, we won't get wasted the first night because I don't want to be hungover for the rest of the weekend. Yeah. So let's just get some beer, like some light stuff today, and then we'll freaking come back to
Okay, well.
Alright. Jeez. Alright, let's go.
What are you filming for again?
I don't know. There's this film festival thing. Just submitted. I don't even know what the video is going to turn out like, but I wanted to make a video. Best weekend ever. And, I don't know. Hanging out with my friends.
Dude,
see what happens.
Film festival is going to accept this video. That's getting.
Dude, I don't even care.
They're gonna hate this.
Yeah, that's probably true. I don't know. I just wanted to make a video of the weekend, have it for memories. Who cares? Whatever.
That's true. Don't you have like that tripod stabilizer thing?
Dude, I totally freaking forgot it. Where the frick are those wieners?
Window shots and stuff like that.
Hey,
hold on. I've got my Starbucks. Bags.
How is that, Sarah?
Want some?
Sure.
Stop!
Political parties. Company who's.
Dude, you should play some Mackie D.
I don't have my phone on me.
Shiz. Shiz. Mine's out of data.
I have mine. You wanna play it?
Yeah, dude. Yo, V, hey, is your grandma's house nice?
Yeah, it's okay.
Pretty cool?
Yeah, it's kind of creepy, but, I mean, she died in there, so it's kind of like weird vibes, but whatever.
What?
Yeah, she had a
stroke. What the Jack?
Are you kidding?
How do you feel about that, Sarah?
That's so sick. How long ago did she die?
Like, 2 weeks ago.
2 weeks ago?
Okay,
what'd
honestly,
you do with
guys,
the body?
It's not that creepy. We had a funeral. We buried her. What do you
How
mean?
How did she die? Like,
oh, God.
She had a stroke.
She had a stroke?
Stroke.
Do you know how?
I don't know, guys. She was old. She had a stroke. Yeah.
Dude, what?
No way.
That is freaking little baby castle. What the jack?
Dude. Your grandma died in here? This is a good place to die.
Guys.
This is a good place to die.
Yes, I'm so really like, what happened with your grandma?
Yeah, seriously. The frick? Seriously, a stroke?
Oh. I don't know if that's like for sure. That's what they said happened. I don't think anyone's even been here since.
Wow. Is this all your grandma's like old antique stuff?
Yeah, this is like 2 weeks ago, so I don't think anyone's been here since, but yeah, this is ours. I think we're gonna like totally redo this whole thing, and then, I don't know, but yeah, this is all the stuff we haven't
sketched,
been able to
get
dude.
Any of it. That's pretty sketchy. Yeah. What the hell is that? It's a baby crib? Alright, whatever.
You inherited this place?
Yep.
No way.
Does that still work?
What the sketch?
Let's go swimming later.
Dude, she probably had epilepsy in here. That's why she died. Alright. Okay.
Alright, cool.
Where'd they go?
Outside to the pool.
Oh, baby.
Crazy.
Jeez, man. This is pretty sweet.
All of her freaking. She even has a towel still on here.
It was 2 weeks ago, dude.
Yeah, I know. Her towels are still here.
All her shoes, too.
What the? Dude, that's kind of weird. Nobody. Shoes? It's kind of weird nobody came here to clean up and, like, stuff like that.
Well, that's why we're here. You guys ready?
Yeah, does this make you feel weird being here? Like,
were you close with her?
Yeah, kind of. She was like a little weird. I don't know. She like collected all this antique stuff. She was weird. She's kind of creepy.
Alright, let's stop talking about this. It literally like totally ruined the exact purpose.
Alright.
It's kind of weird. One last question. Where'd she die?
She died
right
in
here.
She died in her bedroom.
They found her in her bed.
Is that where we're sleeping tonight?
Yeah.
No, dude. Freak that. I don't want to go check that out. Okay. Just screw that.
No more.
All right. Music. Let's go. I'm just going to throw my stuff over here, V.
What can I get you, sir?
I'd like a soft top cracked, shaking that blood. Whoa.
Look at this freaking thing.
What the jack? Holy shiz, that is the sketchiest thing I've ever seen. Oh, salsa.
Have you seen this before? Is that the scariest thing you've ever seen? This freaking thing.
What even is that for?
Look right here.
I need somebody to lick me real quick.
Right there!
How was that one? Did you try it?
Yeah, it's good.
Alright, guys. This one goes out to the mother of Violet's mother. Oh, 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 oh.
You gotta be in your freaking video.
You're never living! Who the hell knows?
What are you freaking wieners doing?
Who asks that?
She was a plumber!
She was a dentist!
Is that her?
What?
Is that her?
This? Probably.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Eleanor. Her name was Eleanor?
Yeah.
Eleanor. That's
I think
sketch, man. Oh god.
That's the sketchiest lady I've ever seen. I hope that's not your grandma.
My aunt. Not my aunt. My great.
My aunt. How old are you? 78 years old?
I think this is my grandma as a baby.
She has alfalfa hair.
She's cute. You guys don't think she's cute?
She is cute. She has alfalfa hair.
I don't know about cute.
What? Look at her. Come on. Yeah, this is them in New Jersey. I think they all grew up in New Jersey. Aww.
What the frick is this?
That's my great grandpa.
Oh god, he died?
In 1947.
Jesus.
Jeez, man. Alright.
I think this is my mom.
Is that her house?
This is the other house that they had.
Sketch, man.
This is not
how old are
it's
these
pretty sketchy. I don't think
they're so old.
I'm like, oh no.
Who's that? Somebody died?
Oh no!
Who is that?
I don't really know.
Your house,
that's probably freaking
the photo album of death.
Your great uncle? Jeez, man.
I don't remember what happened.
Creepy shiz, man. Alright, what just happened?
I have a hole in my dress.
You have a hole?
And I wonder how long it's been there.
Let's look at this.
No, I'm changing. I'm changing right now.
Freaking changing. Alright. Oh, man. What do you think about this house?
It's cool. It's...
What the?
It's a little sketch, honestly.
A little doll. Oh, that's an actual baby.
That's a real live baby. A real live baby that they posed and framed.
All right. That's like, must like babies.
That's pretty good. Good. I have to piss.
Oh, check them out. Got some good moves. Oh, yeah. Oh, snap.
Where's Johnny?
No, dude,
I think he's taking
a
piss.
I don't know where
he went. Are you guys going to tour this place?
Yes. Dude, right. Let's start on the opposite end. Let's go.
Let's start
off.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is that a piano?
Cool. This way.
Move, baby.
I can't Holy see God. Your wheelchair.
Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Who is that? Dude. Where the frick are the lights? Why is this so
You're
sketchy already?
You're making the flashlight look way scarier.
Turns a sketchy movie now. God.
All right, starting in the back room.
Oh God, what is this? Which room is this?
All right, so this was her room.
No. So no one's been in here since she passed away?
No, we're like the first ones in here. This was like her office and stuff. Got pictures of the family. A nice bar.
Wait, is this her? Which one's her?
She was... Actually, I think the picture's over here.
Was she German?
Dang, who is that freaking Jay Leno? I used to go in Jay Leno, man. What's going on?
I don't know when she met him.
Holy frick. These are sweet. Where is she?
I think... I don't know if that's... Yeah, I think that was her. I don't know where she was.
Wait, let me hear. Put the light on.
Like,
what the...
I think that was some, her? Like, bed and breakfast place a while ago.
Yeah.
Oh.
All right.
Nothing's even moved.
No,
it's like she was just here.
Like 2 weeks ago. I know. She's kind of weird.
She is kind of weird. Kinda...
To turn on fireplace, Miss Eleanor.
She's got instructions.
Open glass door on bottom.
Just in case you forget.
Oh, no. Oh,
did that just fall down? It's her ghost. Shit, man. All right. This is where she slept, I guess. And her shoes are there, too. What is that, dude?
She
Wait.
She's kind of, I don't know, guys. She
collected,
I told you, she was kind of crazy.
Is
she collected,
that?
Like, really weird stuff.
Merry Christmas.
Dude.
Is that what it says?
That says Merry Christmas. Whoa.
I told
okay.
you guys, she was, like, really weird. She was, like, into Dalton.
Okay,
stuff.
What the, she was into, well, there's one right there. What is that freaking thing?
I think this is her favorite one. I don't really know for sure.
Dude, what the, but. What the
Dude, it took me like 30 minutes to find you guys. This freaking house is huge.
Jeez. Dude, check that thing out.
She was into
dude,
dolls.
Dude, what is that?
It's not a big deal.
Oh, God.
What is this thing?
Jeez, man.
She liked dolls?
This is the ugliest thing I've ever
is that, seen. Is that not a little weird?
No, she's kind of crazy. I don't know. I think if you guys want to sleep in here.
I'm the spirit of Eleanor.
You guys can actually sleep in here. I think.
Sleep with me, children.
I'll change the sheets and stuff.
Dude.
Dude, I'm not sleeping in here.
Dude, she died in there. What the hell are you doing, man?
Yeah, I think.
Who the heck is calling, man?
You guys changed the sheets, though, right?
No
nobody's been here.
She's calling right now.
Oh, God.
That is
super.
Dude, she just passed away. I don't know.
Super sketch. Dude.
Okay.
Oh, man. Jeez, dude, frick this place.
Dude, I, like, can't get over this painting.
What the? Yeah, seriously, dude, like, who draws that, and why the heck would your grandma even buy that?
I don't
know.
Can
right.
we, like, put this
God.
Away?
It's Honestly, kinda weird. Okay, I don't know if it's true or not, but, like, my mom said she was, like, kind of weird and, like, into witchcraft. I don't know if my mom's just saying it to, like, scare me.
Because it was staying here and stuff, and she wanted to probably speak you out.
I don't, yeah, maybe. But she said that she was kind of into it when she was, like, younger. My mom would see her doing, like, weird spells and stuff.
Whatever. Screw that. All right. Just put that thing away.
I'm going to put this over here.
Yeah.
No more dead grandma talk.
Yeah.
No. All right.
Well, we'll just leave this room as it is. Keep the baby over there. Keep the picture over there.
Let's dead body baby.
Definitely gotcha. Just leave this. Let's close these doors. Nobody is going back in.
Lock this.
Okay.
All right. Can we just, like,
talk about something? Yeah. All right. We got to turn on some music, get a couple more beers down. No big deal.
Yeah.
This house is ours, guys. Whatever. What the frick?
Yeah.
Wait, I think I left my wallet in there.
Is your cousin coming later?
I think so. I'm not for sure. I don't know where my phone is.
Dude, check this out.
Jeez, what is he holding? A knife?
I don't know.
No, it's a pipe. Okay. Alright, let's continue.
Alright, living room, obviously.
What is
dude,
this?
Dude, this is so cool. What does this do?
I don't know.
Watch, it's a battery. You think it turns on?
I doubt it. Oh ooh! My god.
That's pretty sweet.
That's so all cool. Right,
whatever.
What?
I like how you're still using a flashlight, even though it's completely light.
I like the flashlight.
Okay.
Add some.
So we go this way. Out here in the bathroom.
Lovely. There's a plant right in the bathroom. Turn the light on. Gotta keep it. Gotta keep water. Screw that. All right.
Then we have this garage.
There's a plant in the shower. Oh, weird. No offense.
Cars in here, rest in peace.
Jeez, dude. This is kind of weird. She, like, nobody's even touched this place.
What did she do out here? Why is this?
Oh, that's just so the oil on the car doesn't drip. She, like, put it under her car.
I have bread.
Goes around.
What?
That one.
Fire ash.
She digs around to here, and then we have this garage.
We could get some exercise in here, get a stair climber.
Yeah. And then that comes out to the backyard. There's an attic up there.
Attic?
Yeah.
What?
Can we go up there?
I haven't been up there in like forever since I was little, but yeah, we can check it out.
What was up there when you went?
Dude, frick. There's gotta be something to grab.
I think just like
there's a chair right there. Should we use a chair?
What's that work?
Let's spell.
Dude, how old was she?
She definitely could not climb up these stairs. Well, who
she
wants to go first?
Yeah, she's wow, that's
who
weird.
Wants to go? Yeah, you got the flashlight. Lead the way. Light of the world.
Wish me luck.
Ice cream, I'm gone.
It's hot up here.
Jeez.
Dude, what is that?
What are those? I can't even see it. Here, shine a light. I can't even see it. Oh my god, shining the face. Oh my gosh.
What?
What the heck are
that's
those things?
So weird.
I think they're just scarecrows. Just happy old little scarecrows.
It is really hot. I don't think
she's got like a freak ton of art.
I told you guys, she was weird. She's like did a lot of like antique stuff.
What's so weird?
What?
You know, whatever. Okay.
It's too hot. I took
it. Frick, it is hot.
Dude, I bet she has like some pretty sick antiques.
I can't even see any. Light woman. Shine yourself.
These are just old Christmas boxes or something. Shoe boxes, I don't know what.
Throw it all away. You smell like the,
It's probably, all right, probably me, guys.
This is what it's about.
Freaking, yeah, dude. Whoa. You guys ever get deja vu? Alright, never mind, that was weird. What is that, dude?
That's pretty cool. What's this?
Wait. Dude, is she like a freaking What, these are all like costumes or something?
I don't know.
Dude, what the heck? Dude, I don't know if we should be open.
What is that?
It's her shiz.
Where's... Look at freaking... V just over there.
It's hot up here.
It's hot, I'm like sweating.
She's about to lock us in.
Here.
Sweat, she got it?
Push that. Freaking cheese, man. Grandma got some balls. Go freaking use your... Alright, we gotta like bust it open or something. Ah, there's a freaking rat! I did not even know that. Oh god, what the hell? I did not expect that. I totally did not expect that to. It's like a dead
mouse.
Rat.
It's not that big of a deal.
Oh jeez. Oh, there's another one. Oh shit. Alright, let me try it. Let me try it. Here, hold this. The frick, man. Dude, this is probably centric. Oh my god.
What is that?
just a, you know, just a box full of dolls.
Weird stuff. It's not
children's toys. This elephant looks like it's on crack. Holy. Oh god. You see that eyeball? It's got a lazy eye. Do you see that? That's sketch, man. Bunch of dolls in here.
I think that one had a name.
Look at they that, what's that thing do. Over there?
What is that, dude?
Is that another?
Huh?
These crutches?
No, that
oh,
baby.
What the jack? Dude, that baby.
I swear to God, we already saw this baby.
What?
Wait, wasn't it on the bed?
Huh? Yeah, I think so. I don't know what it's doing.
What is
yeah.
It has blood on its leg. That's sketch.
It's pretty sketch, man.
Alright, I'm over.
Alright, let's
baby.
Go.
Let's go.
Come on. Come on. Johnny. Johnny. Dude. What the hell, dude? Alright, whatever. Okay. Is that the whole house?
That's it.
Okay, dude, I'm dripping fountains.
Me too.
Out my butt crack.
Me too.
You're dripping fountains out your
no,
butt crack?
What?
Okay. Okay, good. Grief, is that the house?
That's it.
That's
dude,
it.
This thing's huge. This thing is like never ending.
Dude. We should probably just leave that. I don't think anybody's gonna care. Alright. Okay. What next? What do you want to do?
I don't know.
What do you guys want to do?
Henry, turn that off. Like, let's go swim or something. This is stupid.
Alright.
Go get food.
To be continued.
Medium diet cokes. Alright, what do you guys want?
What's a protein style?
Could I get a protein
wrapped
style burger? With
what type of burger?
Just a protein style. Double double.
Like a hamburger or cheese?
Yeah, double double.
Double double?
Yeah. And then with
on it?
Grilled onions.
It's a protein style, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And could I
there yeah. She is. Okay. Rest in peace. Hello.
Hi.
Hey, you're in a video, man.
Sick.
Dude. Rock on. Right. Okay, can I get a double double animal style?
Okay.
And then can I get a vanilla shake, please?
Vanilla shake?
Yeah, bro.
Alright, anything else for you?
What's your name? AI?
Isai.
Huh?
Isai.
Isai?
Yeah.
Where Isai? You from?
Here in California.
Oh,
what's
dude.
Your ethnicity?
Mexican.
Oh,
dude,
cool.
Dude, right, if you put Isai, an A in like front of that, you'd be like, acai bowl, and I could eat you.
That's some French fries.
Some fries?
Yeah,
yeah,
that's it.
Dude, excellent. Isai. Is it Asi?
Isai.
Isai. Oh, cool, man.
Thanks.
Isai is a cool guy. Oh, yeah.
Get the recording one. You can be taking pigeon with Stan, please.
I can't. Oh, it's too late. Oh, do you guys know a Youth Lagoon? He's super dupa.
Roof, like top of roofs and like set up really cool. I don't know.
That's all pretty sweet. You had a show on a kayak?
Yeah, well, like it was like jeez. He was singing on a kayak.
Crazy Jesus.
Blah blah blah's wife, the guy that she was with, she had no idea.
Well, negative, I've seen, yeah, and she's just like embarrassing and she's fucking out. She knows that she shouldn't locate every single person, but she does it.
And left it on her bed, snuck out of her window, and hitchhiked all the way from Chicago to, like, freaking, like, somewhere really random. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know where.
Okay.
I'm watching a good movie with my friends.
Violet, what'd you put on?
What is it?
People saw you right in.
Freaking looks like a queer.
Well, there's payment to be made by them that done this, no? Intend to run.
We could wire for the federal market.
Sorry, my pit's stinking.
We started right today, we would take it for a week.
So tired.
Action, bro.
That's us. Brown sugar. Sugar.
Being in love is an amazing thing. Being in love with your
best commercials
is everything.
Yeah. Anyone else?
I actually really like them. True love. For the one best friend, true love.
Ever us.
Ever us.
Five times a day.
Wait, guys,
good.
You guys
want to
go to
that?
That's
kind of
good.
It is good. I felt
good.
Really good.
All right. That's Maney. Really personal.
I think I hear a boat.
Where is it?
Is it over there?
I cannot look right. Is it going now?
Yeah, it's going.
Is it over there by the piano?
That sucks.
What are you doing on the piano?
I think.
Where are you going?
Get something out of the piano.
Dude, yeah. So, Where are you going? I grew up on the
piano.
The
band is moving to the piano.
I grew up on the piano. Grandma Tony used to have it like all the time.
Wait, bring your bottle.
I don't want it. Why?
Oh my god. What tone were we at?
Oh my god.
Can you actually play this?
Dark Eyes. Ooh, I like that. Let's play.
Actually, I wanna try.
Where is he going? Did he leave?
Dude, what the heck?
Do you know him? Oh, I've never met him before.
No, I just thought he was like kind of cool.
Dude, seriously, like how well do you know that guy?
No,
all right, now. Wait. No, seriously, dude. Seriously, do you think he's like actually stealing stuff? Like, does your grandma have nice stuff here? Or? All right. You know what I'm gonna? I'm gonna freaking set up the camera, and like, all right, don't tell. Okay. When he comes back, I'm gonna go walk over there and I'm gonna set up the camera, and then if he goes back again, then we'll see where he's going.
All right.
Call that one. Freaking sketch. What is that?
What was up with that? Dude. Where'd you find that? Freaking what? Dude, that's kind of weird. Why?
Maybe he's just joking. Were you in on that?
No, dude. Be honest. Dude, okay, no. Sure. Okay, dude. We gotta set this up. All right, come on.
Dude,
come on.
When he comes,
no.
Huh?
When he comes back. No. When he comes back. Okay. All right, just keep playing. Tillie, we have to go. Here, you want to help me get something in the garage real quick?
Yeah.
All right.
Definitely.
All right. All right. Be right back.
Like where he's coming from? Yeah.
He goes around this corner.
All right. Yeah.
Alright, come on, come on.
Do you think this is still good from like 2 weeks, or is that weird?
Dude, her dishes are still so like.
Freaking. You gonna do the dishes? Yeah,
yeah,
it's so good, right?
Yeah,
probably.
Is it weird, like, eating my dead grandma's cake?
That's really weird.
It's really good.
Dude, how? That's 2 weeks old. I think it's good.
Again. You slept? Again.
We're good. All right, so Dalton, now you just come back in.
Absolutely.
All right, now this is the scene. You just come back in. So you don't come back in. It's still rolling right now. All right, ready and go.
Dude, try it.
How was your bathroom experience? It's good. How was that, Kitty?
It's good.
You
want to try it?
Yeah.
Actually.
What is that?
Strawberry shortcake, I'm guessing.
Two weeks old, I wonder if it was strawberries.
Not bad.
Not bad. It's kind of moldy on the inside, I'm just going to avoid that part.
Okay. Dude, guys, I freaking got the shiz, man. Dude, he is like a freaking... I don't know what the heck is wrong, dude.
This is the video you just took of him?
Yeah, dude.
No.
Like, what is he doing?
Dude, what's
wrong
with him?
Do you see that? Okay, I don't know if you can see that.
Where is he going? That's not the bathroom. Where is he going?
I think he's...
Alright, next time, like, we're bringing the camera out, so we're following this kid.
Dude, that's sketchy.
Sketchy and stealth. Alright, okay. So we'll wait till he gets next time.
Blue.
That's right. Anything on?
See, that's the Zach and Cody.
Show me the movie.
This is a movie.
Darling.
Johnny. You alright, Johnny? Johnny? Shit. Shit. Go. Dude, we gotta go. Shit.
What the fuck?
Go. Okay, dude, there is seriously something's up with Johnny.
Oh.
What even was that?
I don't know.
All right. I think that that was like some kind of. Dude, what the hell, dude? Dude, all right. Dude.
I'm not staying.
Dude, I'm out of here. Shit, dude. Go. Jeez. Frick. Okay, here you go. Go.
Okay.
What the hell? Dude.
Oh my gosh.
What? All right, I have this aunt. We're going to her house. She won't care. It doesn't even matter at this point, dude. Like, frick this.
Okay, I'm not. We're fine. We're safe. We're gone. Let's just. I don't ever want to go back there.
All right.
We're selling that house.
Okay, screw that, dude. Well, what about Johnny, dude? What are we gonna do about him?
I don't care.
All right, I'm just filming everything just in case.
All right. Just turn it off. You have to give me directions.
All right.
I think
we're almost here, actually. I'm not sure which one, because I haven't been here since I was a freaking little kid.
Is she gonna care that we're just showing up?
Nah, she's fine. I mean, it doesn't even matter at this point. I'm showing up. This is our last resort. All my other relatives are freaking other countries. I don't even know where they are. Oh, yep, this is it.
This is it?
Yeah. Alright. Okay. Alright, let me go up there. So, yep. She's a little
What's
weird.
What's the last time you've seen her, Henry?
Since I was a little kid.
Right.
The family kind of tries to avoid her.
Just, like, go to bed. I'm so tired.
Yeah. No, let's definitely, we'll try to get some freaking rest. Alright. Did you guys bring any flashlights by chance?
Yeah, I got one.
Alright. Okay.
The lights are on.
Oh God.
Is that her?
Yeah, dude. Well, it's a lot better than freaking our other place. All right, Jesus. What the heck? I haven't been here for. Okay, God. Okay, good seeing her. Aunt Donda? Hello?
Oh, Henry.
Is it okay if we come in?
Yeah.
Oh. So sorry for last minute. Some weird shiz has been going on. I don't even know where to even begin. These are my friends. We have had a very long night.
So
you would not believe what has happened tonight. Oh my God. Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much. I can't even begin. This is so nice of you. I can't even begin to describe how nice. We are so grateful. Oh God. I guess. So is there anything we should know about the house or, all right.
You want us to just sleep on the couch or?
Good night.
Good night. Thank you so much, Aunt Donda.
You should turn that light off.
This one?
Maybe blow.
No, here. I'm gonna take this. All right. Okay. All right. Good night. Here, can one of you guys shut this?
Yeah, I'll close the door.
All right, do you want the door open, shut?
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Yeah. No. She's okay. She's okay. Here. Okay. All right. Let's get things squared away, ready for bed. What's up? I don't know, dude. I don't know why she has candles.
Jeez,
dude. Take it easy, Sarah. Okay, so you...
What?
Do you guys want to sleep out here, or where you guys feel comfortable?
Yeah, honestly, I'm fine here.
No.
Yeah,
I'll just sleep.
All right. I'll be right back. I'm going to go get some blankets. All right. And over here. These ones. Alright, perfect.
Alright. Henry,
Vermont's
staying here.
Yeah.
What?
No, there's
what?
No way.
We're in the middle of nowhere. We're in the middle of nowhere. Alright, you know what?
No, okay, we're all sleeping. Can we all just sleep in here?
Alright.
Is there any like weird history here?
That's why tonight is so weird. Yeah, I'm not listening
either. Alright, no worries. Was it sleep in this room? No worries. It's alright. Alright, sounds good. It's a freaking small bed. Alright, well, we're gonna have to get nice and cuddly. But no, seriously, this house is like the safest place I know. There's nothing that's gonna get us. Alright, let me give you guys a bit of a lowdown in what I know in the house.
Okay.
So basically, last time I checked, there's a gun in the back, like farm stables area. And if anything sketchy happens, I mean, it's back there.
How far away is it?
It's not even that far. It's like literally, I don't even know. I haven't been here for freaking God knows how long. So, and there's like
that, makes me feel better.
Yeah, so. Okay.
That was
and this
sketchy,
is, there's nobody out here. There's nothing that can.
I swear I like heard something.
There's nobody out here. You guys saw the dog right in the front yard. It's probably the freaking dog.
It sounded like someone walked.
Nothing's gonna happen. All right, let's just go to bed and we'll figure it out tomorrow morning. All right, I'm gonna set my camera down. We'll tune out for the night. Pick it up tomorrow. If anything else happens, you guys know what to do. Just film. Yeah, all right, so stay tuned. Did you guys hear that?
No, I'll just go back to sleep.
What the hell? Why the hell is this thing? What the hell? What the hell? This one. I can't see anything.
Oh,
must have just slipped. Whatever. Alright, Jesus freaking flashlight. Alright. Okay.
Do you not freaking hear that? Oh my god! 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 Dude, what do we do? Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude,
what do
oh
shh. Not there anymore.
Oh shh.
Lock the door. Who is that?
Dude, that's Frick. He's freaking back, I swear. What the frick?
Is that him?
Where'd he go?
He is now.
How did he get here?
At the this house. I don't even know. Dude, you know what? Frick it. All right, we gotta wake up my aunt. We gotta wake her up.
Wake her up.
All right, let's go. All right, where's that light?
V, watch.
Jeez. Dude, shine the light. Shine the light, dude.
She's in here, right?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Aunt Donna. You here? Oh, what the hell?
Dude, Henry, where is your
Go, go, go. Open that door. Open that door. Go, 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 go. Hurry.
No, where are you?
Frick. Where? Dude, where are you going? No. Back here. This way. Jeez. All right, go around the corner. I think he's gone.
Jeez. Where'd he go?
Jeez, I don't know. What's over there? Go. Okay. Hey, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Alright, we got this. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Is there a light switch?
Shit, what is this,
what
dude?
What is that? Is that a garage?
Wait, here's their light. Yep, this is the garage.
Okay, wait, close
okay,
the door.
Okay, hold up. All right, I got an idea. Okay, so basically, those garage doors, they are a straight shot right to the shed. All right, guys. All right, we got a straight shot right through those garage doors. All right, you guys ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, shit, no. Wait, no, lock the door. Lock the door. Go. Get through the door, Shit. Oh, God. Dude, give me some light. Jeez. Oh god. Lock it. Okay. Close the window. Okay, this is it. All right.
I got it.
Okay. All right, guys. Okay.
Oh my gosh, I just heard him. We need to get out of here.
Dude, okay, we gotta think fast. All right, so right here, here's an even better shot. We got a straight shot right for the garage, right from here, okay? All right, so all we're gonna do, as soon as I open this door, it's gonna be the same thing like last time. All we're gonna do is run straight. We got right past that truck.
Which truck is that?
I don't even know, dude. Okay, all right, so we're gonna do a straight shot right past that truck.
Okay, it's okay.
And then we're just gonna make a gun right for the friggin' thing, okay? Alright. We got it. Okay, we gotta go. Okay, you ready? Okay, you guys ready? We gotta hurry up. Okay, hey, go. Run, right to the friggin'. Oh, dude, what the frick? Dude, it's freaking locked. Dude, oh god, where the hell? Right there. Dude, it's freaking locked. Dude, oh, is all right. Well, we gotta hurry up and get out of here before he freaking comes.
Okay, where's
okay?
Guy?
It's I think it's this way. All right, let's go. Okay. All right, lost Sarah. Oh god. All right, V. We got this. This last time I was it's past this. Oh god. Okay.
Where was it?
I think it's, just over here. Shine the light over there. Here. Okay. I think that's it. Can you, wait, here, shine straight ahead. Yep, there
is that
it is.
Is it?
All right. Oh, God. Okay. How you doing? Oh, God. All right. Shh. Okay. All right.
Where's the gun?
I think it's next to the horse stables. Last time my grandpa showed me. Oh god.
Okay.
Okay, Henry, hurry. I don't like it in here.
This is what I'm gonna do. Set up the camera.
Okay.
I'm gonna go. I swear the gun's right around the corner. I'm just gonna go get it like, real quick. I'll be right back. Go. Shit. Jesus. Dude, no. Where are you going? Dude, frick, go that way, that way. Jesus. Oh, jeez. Oh! Oh, jeez. Oh! Oh, jeez. Oh, God. All right. Go. Get to the guest house, That one. Oh, God. Jeez, dude. Oh, my God. Shut up.